Tonight, all entrances to Yellowstone National Park are closed until at least Wednesday of this week because of what rangers are calling extremely hazardous conditions. Look at this incredible video.
The Yellowstone River is the last major undammed river in the lower 48 states, and today it crashed over bridges and roads in Park County.